So there we are, Barry Dyers. Hi, Barry. Evening, Lord McLeod Inky-Doo says, the Archie, it is so lovely to have you with us. I'm just going to tell everybody that Scotty McLeod is live now. I can move this along a wee bit. I don't want to knock over the drink. There we are, the drink, Lily the Pink. So I'll just say Scotty live now, and that's us. And if you can all do the same, it'll keep up the figures. But I agree with you, Thomas. By now, we should be flying. So there's something holding us back. There we go. Yes, is everybody on subscription? Has everybody A, subscribed, and B, clicked subscription on their YouTube page? And the other thing is, have you tapped the bell? And can you tell me if you're getting the videos through? All right, very, very important. Yes, we're getting copies of the streams. We also get the clips you post. Excellent, J-Dog. So you get a notification for that as well. But you're subscribed and tap the bell. And you're on, is it subscription they've got as well? You can click a tab at the top of your page. So it's not just the stuff that YouTube are telling you you can watch if you want. They're actually telling you about Scotty McLeod as well. So everything's coming through, J-Dog. Thanks, J-Dog. Yellow card for J-Dog for spelling copies wrong. I don't think he did. Copies. Yes, C-O-P-I-E-S. No, that's fine, Merry Christmas. That's a spelling mistake. That's not really a yellow card. It's hardly going to offend anybody apart from the copies. Hi, Barry Christmas. Thought Kareem should have put a bike tire in his car. They're a few pounds. Barry Cake, raise your game. Raise your game, son. Logged in and got notifications about video, Scotty. Have you just done that, Craig, or are you logged in anyway? Once you hit 1,000 subs, I think you're pretty much set for only going upwards. Absolutely, J-Dog. But what I was thinking about, we need to grow the streams, you know. Although having said that, you see, it is growing. Because when you tot up who's had a look at it afterwards, that sort of thing. So some people might not want to watch it on the button from that point of view. And a guy said to me yesterday, I think I told you, J-Dog, maybe you'd gone for din-dins. The guy said, there's no point in just putting up a two-hour video and nobody's going to watch that, because apparently now people like are conditioned, they can't make a decision for themselves and go, I'll watch a wee bit of this, maybe just 5 minutes and see what I think. That sort of idea. No point in putting up a two-hour video, nobody's going to watch it, was what he said. I found that very strange. So there you go. That's like saying to me, there's no point in looking at all these books, you know. I'll take you days to read them. Very, very weird. I get your videos on YouTube as soon as you post them, Scotty. Thank you, Sub-Zero. Does it go ding? Do you get a warning as well? Do you get a notification? Did you tap the bell? Have you subscribed? Have you liked? Has everybody liked tonight? We're a few short guys. Last longer than a car tire, Barry. Scotty, what do I do with my life? What would you like to do with your life, Sam Op? What would you like to be? How would you like to spend it? Who would you like to spend it with? You know, what sort of people do you like and trust? There we are. Marjorie, I have a girlfriend. You're freaking me out, says Glenn. Marjorie, wrap it in. One more unsolicited approach to Glenn and you go into timeout. Any more and you out the game. We will have to put you in a lifetime ban. I can't believe you got Linda. I'm so, so pleased. I was chuffed and happy to hear that. So will Kareem and everyone. So cool, Scotty, you're a champ. No, Catherine, she just popped up on my Facebook, said, hi, Scotty, it's Linda here. Anna and I are asking for you. Oh, I was over the moon. I was chuffed to bits. Scotty, I saw you did highlights of the show last night. Excellent idea for people who like short clips. I think so, Kareem. I think if we do that from time to time, then it might attract more people to say,